Let us solve some problems on torsion. Here I am marking the first question. Let's read what is given here. A circular solid shaft transmits 300 kilowatts at 250 rpm, full stop. Permissible shear stress is 30 newton per mm square and angle of twist 1 degree in a length of 2 meters. Determine diameter of shaft. Take capital G, that is modulus of rigidity, is equal to 1 into 10 raised to 5 newton per mm square. This is the question which we have. Now let us write the data for this question. Here it is given that we have a circular solid shaft which transmits 300 kilowatts. So power is given 300 kilowatts. So we have to convert it into watts by multiplying it by 10 raised to 3. RPM is 250. So here I have speed is equal to 250 RPM. Permissible shear stress is 30 Fs, 30 Newton per mm square. And angle of twist is 1 degree. So theta is 1 degree. We can convert it into radians. So it is pi by 180 radian. In a length of 2 meters, the length is 2 meter, which is equal to 2000 mm. Determine the diameter of shaft. So here we have to calculate how much is the diameter of the solid shaft. Take G is equal to modulus of rigidity. It is 1 into 10 raised to 5 newton per millimeter square. So this is the question which we have. Now let us try to solve this problem. Since in this question power is given, so I would be using the equation or formula for power and try to get the torque value first. So let us write the formula. I'll say that solution. Since power transmitted by shaft is given by the formula is P is equal to 2 pi nt upon 60 therefore T is equal to P into 60 divided by 2 pi n. Power is given as 300 into 10 raised to 3 into 60 divided by 2 pi into n, which is 250. So if I calculate here, I will be getting the value of torque, which comes out to be 11.46 into 10 raised to 3 newton meter, which I can convert into 11.46 into 10 raised to 6 newton mm. So this is the value of torque which I am getting. Now the problem is I have to calculate the diameter of solid shaft. So for that I would be using two criteria. First, strength criteria, and the second one, rigidity criteria. So based on strength criteria, we know the equation is given by T upon J is equal to Fs by R. Therefore, T value we have just now calculated, it is 11.46 into 10 raised to 6. J is pi by 32 diameter raised to 4 for solid shaft. Fs shear stress is given in the problem as 30 and R is equal to diameter divided by 2. So here if we see from left hand side and right hand side, D and D will get cancelled. So here I can write this as, therefore D cube will be equal to, this D cube shifts on the other side and 30 will come into the denominator. So here I have 11.46 into 10 raised to 6 divided by pi by 16 into 30. So from this, if I calculate numerator upon denominator and take the cube root of the answer, I would be getting D, which comes out to be 124.83. I'll call this as my equation number 1. Now, as I have used strength criteria, now I will be using the rigidity criteria. So, based on rigidity criteria, I have the formula T by J is equal to G theta by L. The value of T, it is 11.46 into 10 raised to 6. J is pi by 32 D raised to 4 for solid shaft. The value of G is given in the question. G is 1 into 10 raised to 5. Theta is 1 degree, so it is pi by 180 radian divided by the length of shaft, which is 2000 mm. So from this, if I calculate all the terms, first I would be getting D raised to 4 answer. The value of D raised to 4 comes out to be, it is 13.097 into 10 raised to 6, and if I take the square root twice, I will be getting the answer of D, which in this case it is 107.5 mm. I'll call this as my second equation. Now if I compare equation number 1, in which the diameter was 124.83 mm, equation number 2, in which the diameter is 107.5 mm, so out of this I am getting the diameter by strength criteria as more. So we have to select the greater diameter, because if we are selecting the greater value for the diameter, area increases and stress value will go on decreasing. So here 124.83 mm will be my final answer for the diameter of the shaft. So here we would be using a shaft which is solid, having its diameter as 124.83 mm. So with this, we complete this question.